Hi, I'm Anne Nwawadu. Here's your Channel TV Evening News recap for December the 14th, 2021. The UK government has removed Nigeria and 10 other African countries from its red list. UK Secretary of State for Health and Social Care, Sajid Javid, announced this while addressing members of Parliament, noting that the red list was now less effective in slowing the incursion of the Omicron COVID-19 virus from abroad. Meanwhile, the National Security Advisor, retired Major General Babagana Monguno, has named some groups supporting terrorist organizations in the Sahel region. Mr. Monguno made the disclosure during a speech delivered at the 14th workshop of the League of Ulama's Preachers and Imams in Sahel countries in Abuja. And the Department of State Services, the DSS, has faltered the allegations that it has violated the fundamental human rights of Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of the Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB. Kanu had earlier sued the Minister of Justice and Attorney General of the Federation, Abubakar Malami, and the DSS over the truncation of his fundamental human rights. On the international scene, a court in Belarus has sentenced opposition leader Sergei Tikhanovsky to nearly two decades behind bars after he galvanized an unprecedented protest movement against strongman leader Alexander Lukashenko last year. Tikhanovsky, a charismatic 43-year-old YouTube blogger, had launched a presidential campaign against Mr. Lukashenko, who has ruled the ex-Soviet country of around 9.5 million people with an iron grip since 1994. And in sport, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang has been stripped off the Arsenal captaincy following a breach of discipline as manager Mikel Arteta outlined his desire for a culture change at the club. And that's the evening news recap. Please visit channelstv.com for details of these and more. I'm Anne Nwawadu. Thanks for watching.